The Academy of Defense Science of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea test-fired on March the 29th the super-large multiple rocket launcher to be delivered to units of the Korean People's Army, with a view to confirming its tactical and technical specifications once again. The test fire was guided by Ri Pyong Chol, member of the Political Bureau and Vice Chairman of the Central Committee of the Workers' Party of Korea, senior officials of the Munitions Industry Department of the Party Central Committee, and leading officials of the defense science research institutions. The test fire took place with success. Vice Chairman Ri Pyong Chol pointed out that the operational deployment of the weapon system of Super Large Multiple Rocket Launcher is an important work of great significance in realizing the new strategic plan of the Party Central Committee concerning national defense. He learned about the issues related to the delivery of the weapon system to units of the People's Army and gave relevant tasks to defense science research institutions and munitions factories.